Wake up, Angelita, your mama just turned up the light. Manolo is already waiting by the old water fire. Shoes in one hand, she carefully walks down the stairs. Holding her breath, girls, there's danger and love in the air. Ay, 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 Puerto Rico. Ay, 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 Puerto Rico. Your papa will beat him if he ever finds out. Back in the Virgin, one help while you'll hear Manolito shout.
Hello, Johnny. Welcome to Greece. Oh, my God.
Thank you.
Oh, you didn't get off yet. Anyway, how do you feel about being in Greece?
Hot.
Really hot.
Yes.
Okay. Which are the first things that cross your mind when you say Greece?
Bouzouki bars.
Oh my God, bouzouki bars.
Yes.
What else?
The nice weather, the nice people, the nice food.
See you there.
Puerto Rico. He wants to make it somewhere in the USA.
Well, Danny, this is your first concert in Athens. Are you excited about this?
Yes, I am. I'm also a bit nervous.
Uh-huh. Is there anything that you worry about?
No, I always feel nervous before a concert, so it's normal whether it's here or somewhere else, you know? But I'm very pleased to be here.
Why do you think your music is so popular in Greece? You may know that a lot of our great composers have been impressed by your music.
Well, I have no idea, really. I don't know. I mean, it's a very nice feeling, but I don't have any explanation for it, you know? It's nice, but I don't know why.
You don't know why?
I don't think I know Greece well enough to know why this is happening. But maybe if I keep on coming over here, then maybe I'll, in a couple of months or something, I'll be able to tell you more about it, I hope.
Anyway, thank you very much. Have a nice time in Athens. See you after the concert.
Okay.
All right.
Call me humble, say I'm no fun. what you mean. Are you new in this town? Since you walked in, things don't look the same. How about sticking around? The place was dark and a band played loud. His voice sounded kind of dry. He said, who's that guy with a funny smile? She said, he's just a friend of mine.
Just a friend of mine. Just a friend of mine.
Let's go out for a while. The night was clear and the wind was soft. As they walked side by side, he said, who's that guy following us about? She said, he's just a friend of mine.
Just a friend of mine. Just a friend of mine.
Took her home in the early morning. She said, please do come and sit. He said, who's that guy in a dressing gown? She said, he's just a friend of mine.
Just a friend of mine. Just a friend of mine. Take my leave.
I don't care what you say. You never did say much anyway. I can no longer for the company of a mean moonshiner.
Mean moonshiner.
Whoa, whoa. Goodbye, baby. Don't mean your crew on the air so long. I don't want you no more. The cops in your pocket, no bills in your wallet, no cash in the bank. You're no good at all. In your pocket, no bills in your wallet, no cash in the bank. You're no good at all. The dimes in your pocket, no bills in your wallet, no cash in the bank. You're no good at all.
Is it like that every night? Well, I can tell you, I haven't been much in Athens, but every time I've been here, We had parties. Oh, man. Really? I don't know if you live like that every day. I don't know how you do. Jungle looking for them late. Jungle looking for them now. He's somewhere across the ocean. By the time we turn around, all he carries is his pride. He has nothing to his name. What he's leaving you behind is a burden of the blame. Jungle looking for them late. He's far gone now. Some long villain town. A tattoo on his arm is all that will remain of a lady with a heart. Playing stupid little games. Don't go looking for him later. He's far gone now. And I am gazing at the moon. I make melancholy glad. Burning candles in your room. As if to see the light.
And understanding, showing them the way to be free. She cried. Lord help me.
you know. I get kisses and love and flowers and everything. I might consider to come and live here, you know. Really? But how would I have to change my name to Kleinopoulos or something like that? What she wanted, yet she let me down. When she saw me cry, she said I had no heart. When my heart was bleeding, she turned around and laughed. Girls, don't cry for Louie. Louie wouldn't cry for you. When you walk the streets for Louie, you better do what Louie tells you to. I met Louie on an early morning when the bars were closing down. He said, honey, I really like your friends. Ew, and I will burn this town. Judgment. Who are you to take her side? She cheated on me, mister. Told me nothing but lies. I just had to teach her not to overstep the line. Girls, don't cry over Louie. He would waste a tear on you. When you walk the streets for Louie, you ain't walking.
Sing with me, yeah? We did it yesterday and it was good fun. So let's do it tonight as well. When things are good fun, you know, you never get enough of them. Okay. Let's go for it, yeah.
Soaking me in.
Sunny days are not over here, I'm telling you. You lucky people to have that sunshine all the time. Yeah, what a luxury, I'm telling you. Okay, this young gentleman here who plays piano, Hammond organ, and plays accordion, who normally wears very nice shoes, but I wouldn't let him wear them tonight because you might have had a shock. I had one when I saw them. His name is Dave Collins, yeah? You've seen him on the street today, heading for some sleaze cafe. He wasn't alone, he wasn't alone. Some beauty hung onto his arm. I shouldn't need to be alarmed now. He's done it before, yes, he's done it before. Wearing hat, I don't wanna know. you think she's one of the sort of flu? Some fiery kind of day. You found her down, but just the same, she stole the show. Well, I don't want to know. Isn't it a kind of shame? You wouldn't mention any name. Afraid I couldn't stand the pain. I'll take the blow. Well, I don't want to. You've seen her on the downtown side, drinking hard and acting wild. He wasn't alone. He wasn't alone. You swear he looked a sorry sight. You know he's had another fight. Well, he's done it before. Yes, he's done it before. We're in hell. A smile breaks on your broken face. Tell me you're gonna throw the ace of spades. Drop it and watch me fall on evil days. And let me go. Oh, I don't want to go. Why don't I try to understand? He's just as weak as any other man. He'll come back to me in the end. Isn't that so? Well, I don't want to know.
Hello, Danny. How did you find the Greek audience? Warm enough?
Very hot.
Very hot.
Yeah, very nice.
Which was the most exciting moment during the concert?
Well, I don't know. You know, I don't think when you're there, you're just doing it, and there is not something like you get more of a general impression. There is not like one. It's a whole thing, and it was just amazing to see that many people there. Well, there was people everywhere.
Tell me about the name of the group. Where did you get it from?
It's a Spanish name, and it means go with God. Mm-hmm. But it's not at all meant in a religious way. I'm not at all religious. And it's what will be. And I saw it written on a wall in the Cuban area of Miami.
Has it any special meaning for you?
Yes, because at the time we started this band, we were playing acoustic music. And when we started playing acoustic music, I think it was not at all the kind of thing that people were listening to. Mm-hmm. And I remember when we did our first demo, some of my musicians' friends, they said, wow, you can never make a living out of that, you know, you can't even play in clubs with music like that. People want drum machines, they want, you know. And I thought, you know, okay, but this is, I really feel that this is what I like to do, and this is what I enjoy doing, and this is my kind of music, and vaya con Dios, you know, we'll see.
From the beginning now, when and how did you meet each other, and how did it all start?
There's been changes in this band, you know, as there normally are generally in bands. And to begin with, there was three of us. There was a guitarist called Willie, who is playing now with a rock and roll band called the Scabs. And there was Dirk on bass, and we all knew each other because we were all going out to the same places, you know, and then the musician circle in Brussels is quite small. I think it's like that everywhere in the world, though. Musicians know each other.
Why Dirk left?
Just because we were not getting along anymore. It was just not working out.
Will the musical style of the band change since Dirk has left?
No, I don't think so. I mean, if it changes, it won't be because Dirk left. If it changes, it's because I think there's got to be a certain evolution, and you can't write the same song over and over again. You know, I hope that the next album, like this one, was different from the first one. That the third one will be a little bit different from the second one, but I don't think that has anything to do with Dirk, really.
Who's going to be the composer now? You?
Yes, well, you know, I've always been, you know, we were doing things together. I wrote some songs with Dirk, I wrote some songs with Jean-Michel, the guitarist, and I'll just carry on working that way.
I think your music has been influenced a lot by soul music, jazz, gospel, and so on. What kind of music do you like, and which are the artists that you have been influenced by?
I like all kinds of music if I like it, you know. It's I mean, I can listen, I love gypsy music, I can listen to reggae music, I can listen to, sometimes, you know, I like a band like The Cult, for instance. I like Nick Cave, I like people like Amalia Rodriguez. I don't know if you know her, she's a very famous Portuguese singer. I like Leonard Cohen. I like all kinds of things. And so I think it is normal that the music that I make is influenced by all those different styles of music that I like.
How important is for a European group like yours to become successful in America? Is it difficult enough?
I don't care, really.
You don't care?
No. I mean, when you have, like, look what happened here yesterday and the day before. When you play for 7,000 or 8,000 people twice in a city like this, you know, and it's working really well, and it's going that way in Europe generally. I mean, this is very special, but it's going well in Europe. And I'm very busy as it is, you know, and I'm certainly not going to get on my knees to get a release in America. If it happens, fine. If it doesn't, you know, and anyway, as I said, I have lived there. And there is something about America that I'm not really... I don't have this, you know... to some people, America is like the American dream. Well, to me, that is total bullshit, you know. And I'm not particularly into the American way of life, not at all.
What should one do to win America?
I don't want to win America. I don't care. I mean, you know, if America wants me, I'll be there. And if they don't want me, well, then I'm certainly not going to fight for it. I don't care, really.
Have you ever thought to collaborate with another artist, singer or group?
No, I haven't thought of it because I don't have the, I really don't have the time to, but it's true that it's something that I really like to do. I'd like to do a duet someday with somebody because it's fun.
With whom would you like to?
I don't know.
You don't know yet?
No.
Your songs sometimes are so melancholy. Why? It's just a matter of style, or is that the way you feel?
Melancholic? Yes. Well, I think life is, I mean, in general, has... It, for everybody, it's melancholic moments, you know, and they're not always easy to deal with. So it's that's probably why I have to express them. I don't know.
Well, I've noticed that your albums always contain one or two remakes. You know, Johnny, Something's Got a Hold on Me, and so on. Do you like remaking all the songs?
No, it's not because of the fact that I do absolutely want to cover songs. It's just because they're songs I like, and then I like to sing them. And if I like to sing them, why not, you know?
Which songs would you like to sing?
Oh, I don't know. Well, I did this Foyna Cruz song, this Nick Cave song at the end of the concert. That is one that I like to sing at the moment. I don't know. There is not like one song at the moment that I think I want to cover. the ones I wanted to do, I've done.
What do you usually do when you don't sing? You know, how do you spend your time, your hobbies, and so on?
Well, I travel. I like to travel. Mm-hmm. I like to go. I mean, I went the last April. I went to Africa. Mm-hmm. It was an old dream of mine. So that is nice because now I can sort of, like, when I take time off, I can afford to go far away, you know, to places. And when I'm at home, I just do nothing because it's fantastic to do nothing.
Fantastic feeling.
Yes. I cook and I, you know, see some friends and I read and I go to see some art exhibitions and just enjoy my free time.
Well, Danny, thank you so much for coming. I hope to see you soon next year.
Sure.
Promise.
Oh, sure. Sure.
Okay. Thank you.
He's only distant, another solid sky. You run to his arms and you laugh and you cry as he holds you tight. Ay, 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 Puerto Rico. Ay, 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 Puerto Rico.
Yeah.
There is one thing I must tell you. You clap hands very well. Do you know what? When we play in Belgium, and I have nothing against Belgian people, they're my people, you know? They clap like... But you can really tell when you sing for people like you that you, I don't know, a lot, yeah? Okay. Okay, let's blues a little. Pack your memories and leave. Don't give it a second thought. All he's given you is grief and pain. You can do without. Pack your memories and leave. You know love is just a game of chance. There's always someone, can't you see? Leading someone a pretty dance. Oh, you come on about your words. You can have at your regrets and drink them all away. Stay out till the morning, get it going, but they will be there for the break of day. Pack your memories and leave. Don't try to look behind. The things that made you believe. Oh, girl, you must have been blind. Pack your memories and leave. And run as far as you can. Let the song in the breeze take you by the hand. Let's travel a little more. Looking kinda hot. When I'm reaching for a smile, I see that strange look in his eye. Here I am in Philadelphia, and I'm walking in the rain. You're out there in Compton, do you still remember? I couldn't hear what he said, but I suddenly realized thousand thoughts went through my head. His steps, they follow mine. A woman must be crazy to be out this time at night. Unless she's looking for some business, unless she's feeling real. stranger come. When that dude gave me a look, made me wonder what I'd know. A woman must be crazy to be out this time at night, unless she's looking for some trouble, unless she's out of her mind in here. Tell me, baby, do you remember? Tell me, baby, do you remember? Remember my, remember my.
Cross my heart, a woman Wow. Thank you. What can I say? Okay.
Yeah.
Sometimes I get a good feeling, yeah.
Yeah.
I get a feeling that I never, never, never had before. No, 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 no.
Yeah.
And I gotta tell you right now that
ooh,
I believe, I really do believe that something's got a hold on me.
Whoa, must be love.
Something's got a hold on me right now, child.
Yeah, must be love.
Let me tell you now, I got a feeling. I feel so strange. Everything about me seems to have changed. Step by step, I got a brand new walk. I even sound sweeter when I talk. I said, oh, oh, oh.
Yeah,
yeah.
Oh, must be love.
Something's got a hold on me.
But I had an army. I said, oh, 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 oh. Take my place. A pretty girl floating in a room, wrapped in her innocence and her cheap perfume, floating around man like a mother on a leg. Thinks you want better, said what I just think you might. A little girl, not a woman yet, spiteful little ass and say what job I'm afraid. Lay your head, lay your head. Oh, you don't even want him. Sounds like I'm a prank. Would you mind, girl, stepping aside? Oh, no, you don't understand. You're acting amazed. Don't take me for a fool, girl. Fade away and lay your head.
Lay your head.
Oh, mama.
You don't even want it. You just want what I
want. Lay your head.
Lay your head.
Oh, mama.
Oh, mama.
And don't you, girl, don't you dare.
Next one is a new one. Okay? All right.
Ooh, yeah. Ooh, yeah. The money
Girl, you better watch your step.
That good for nothing.
You couldn't trust him when he stayed. He makes no money. And oh, he dresses like a lord. Sweet child, believe me. He make a pretty eyes go sore. She spoke up too bad. Like so many times before. He make a for you. Girl, you ain't walking through that door. No, little lady. You will be going down no more by the muddy water. Girl, you must have lost your head on Little Lazy. Stayed a hauling on in bed, your skirts be bending. And if no person you swear, don't make me scream, girl. Why didn't you hear just what I said? She spoke up to me like so many times before. They make up for you. Girl, you ain't walking through that door. Dave Collins. Jean-Michel Guilet. On trumpets, Patrick Morty. On saxophone, Michel Marin.
Peter Kranzi on vocals.
Ooh, yeah, Muddy Waters. Ooh, yeah, Muddy Waters.
Lead vocals. Miss Debbie Clay.
Too bad,
like so many times before. No, little lady, you ain't going there no more. Now listen to me,
you won't be hanging around no more. For the Muddy Waters. Ooh, yeah, Muddy Waters. Ooh, yeah.
Tu ne vois pas qu'elle te pique, qu'elle te guette quand t'es avec d'autres. Elle rit aux éclairs fatal. Elle se parle ta larme te désarme. Sur ton épaule s'accroche à tes paroles. Toi tu crois déjà qu'elle chancelle et chavire. Quand t'as envie, elle frémit et soupire. Tu la comprends pas. Quelle est celle qui chôme avec leur calme et sans leur yeah. Elle se déhanche, s'arrange, se penche, rivale. Elle papillonne, se pose et puis s'envole. Toi, tu sens déjà ton cœur qui se lézarde. Tu donnerais tout pour qu'elle s'attarde. Tu n'imagines pas qu'elle est pique, qu'elle le guette. Quand t'as avec d'autres, elle rit aux éclats. Thank you.
to party and they keep it going till the morning light. Sundown girls are phones and booty looking sort of bad. Trying to excite and mystify. Sharing juicy secrets about something to hypnotize. Merry making sisters, dressing smiles at all the shoulders of a man.
All the night owls when they gather dress up to the nights. They're at your house.